Hey guys, how you doing? This is my first, excluding the welcome video, on my vlog channel and my beauty channel, my other channel with tutorials and stuff. The link is right there, right here, right where that is. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a this or that questions. For those of you who are not familiar with this, this is a tag. I don't know if this is a new tag. If it is, then I tag everybody to do it. Just whoever can. I know I like if JuicyStar07 would do it, if, All That Glitters 21L would do it, if, Bubs Beauty would do it, Purse Buzz would do it. I don't know, just every makeup girl. Everybody. But those that I mentioned, yeah. Alright, so what you do is you have stuff like Pepsi or Coke, skirt or dress, and you have to say which one's your favorite and which one you would rather have or which one you'd rather do. So, let's get started. I don't have too much, but yeah, I'm gonna do it. So, that's the tag. Yay. Okay, so let's start. Cheeseburger or hamburger? Cheeseburger, I think. Oh no, I answered this in my questions video, but I don't know. I like both. By the way, you can't say both. So, I think I'll go for cheeseburger. Pepsi or Coke? Coke. Coke. Because you can get Diet Coke, Cherry Coke, and Pepsi's just Pepsi. Okay. Orange or lemon? Lemon. I really like lemon. Honey or sugar? I like honey because I think, like, if you put honey in your tea, it makes it more rich and more natural, and it's a natural sweetener, and sugar is just kind of fake. Okay. Team Edward or Team Jacob? I know this one calls a fuss. I'm Team Edward. I know most people are, but I really like Robert Pattinson. Not that I don't like Taylor. He's great. He's a great actor, but I don't know. I just like a vampire more. Mug or glass? I like mugs. Like, even when I drink juice, I drink it in a mug. So yeah, mug. Handbag or backpack? Handbag. Definitely. Swimming or aerobics? Swimming. Skirt or dress? Dress. This one. This is a cute little party dress. Fluffy one. Chocolate or caramel? I like chocolate. Yeah, chocolate. Okay. Singing or acting? Singing, definitely. I'm doing a concert this week. I'm so excited. Makeup or hair? That's a tough one. I don't know. I love doing my hair. I'd go for hair. Yeah. Okay, then the next one is hair or nails? Nails. Nails. I think nails always show who you are as a person. Like, if you have, like, some funky design, they're really cool. And, my toes are chipped, by the way. I'm not gonna show you, but they are chipped. Okay. TV or PC? TV is television, PC is popcorn, and is personal computer. I don't know, like, I feel like on the PC, you have so much stuff to do, like, you have the internet, you have different games on it and everything, but on, like, a TV, my TV's on there right now, it's on there, but on TV, you can just, like, sit in front of it and watch it all day. I don't know. Then again, you can watch the stuff that's on TV on YouTube. I'd go for PC. PC, personal computer. Okay. Sweetcorn or popcorn? I think that's kind of a dumb one. Popcorn. I love sweetcorn, though. As a snack, it would definitely be popcorn. But, like... Yeah. Headphones or speakers? Headphones, have them on right now. guys can tell, it's a little wire attached to me here. Beach or park? Beach. If it's too hot, I don't like the beach. But yeah. Okay. Turquoise green or turquoise blue? I like turquoise blue. Oh no. Yeah. Okay. Mascara or eyeliner? Mascara. Mascara. Okay. Lip gloss or lipstick? I don't know. I've always asked that. I think I'm more of a lip gloss person. Like, I don't color my lips. I don't use, like, eye pencils and everything. My lips are really chapped at the moment. But I normally use lip gloss. Okay. Oh, this is a tough one. Eyeshadow or concealer? Okay, let's say I only could wear one. Would it be an eyeshadow or a concealer? You think? I don't know. This tag is pretty cool. By the way, all of the people I have tagged, the this or that questions are in the bottom bar. Let's check that out. I don't know. Eyeshadow or concealer? Concealer would conceal your darker circles, but I don't have dark circles. So that's not really a huge problem. I'd go for eyeshadow. Yeah. Okay, last one. Straightener or curling iron? I don't know. I wanted to answer that before. I don't know. I have both. My hair is naturally straight. And I think that everybody who has straight hair wants to have curly hair. And everybody who has curly hair wants to have straight hair. I want to have curly hair, but my curling iron is not that good. So I don't really like my curling iron. However, I think I like it. My hair. I think I like it more straight. Because then it kind of gives me a natural look. And everybody who has like some type of hair. Like if you have a long face, then curling hair is good for you. If you have like a short but chubby face, then long straight hair is for you. But yeah, so that's that. Those are all of my questions, this or that's. Again, the tag people are right here. Sorry. Right here. Oh, somewhere there. Somewhere here. So I tag GCStar07. I tag AllThatGlitters21 to answer these. I tag... Also, you can think of your own ones. I tag every makeup guru. Bebs Beauty, Purse Buzz, Lollipop. Oh, no. Yeah. All of you guys. So, do it. Tag it. And, I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye.